Thank you.
We've invented our own awards ceremony.
The MoFo Awards.
And tonight, 10 idiotic celebrities turned up to it.
They're downstairs right now in what they think is the green room, hoping for free drink, media attention.
And our love.
We're going to choose one of them to kill tonight.
Using our completely fair...
Totally random...
And no way influenced...
By our sleight of hand...
Selection procedure.
We've got these corpse identity tags...
That we're going to use to identify the fresh corpse of whoever we kill tonight.
They've all got different names on them, and this one is for Jordan. This one's for Daniel Beddingfield. Here's one for Vanessa Feltz.
We're going to mix them all up. And you, could you just stand up for us? I want you to take one of the tags. Just pull one of the strings. Anyone you like. Pull it out. Who is it? Show the camera.
Foxy.
Foxy?
Neil Fox?
That must mean that it's time to kill Foxy.
Neil Fox, your doctor will see you now.
I'm all happy about it.
Neil Fox.
Oh, dear me.
You don't look well.
Bit peaky.
Doesn't look good.
Stick out your tongue.
Put your tongue back in.
Say ah.
Ah.
Oh. Ooh. What's this?
It's his wallet.
Donor card.
He says he's got a rare blood type.
Probably worth more to society dead than alive.
Someone could have his liver.
Someone could have his lungs.
Someone could have his heart.
Someone could have his spleen.
Someone could have his kidneys.
Someone could have his eyes.
And someone could have his penis. It doesn't look like he's got long left to go.
Better get this over and done with.
Don't want one of those long, painful deaths.
Long battle with terminal disease.
Better have a short battle with a buzzsaw.
Second opinion. Kill him!
Thank you, Neil Fox, come this way.
Well, here we go then.
Mind your step.
Okay.
Be careful.
Yes, I will.
Take a seat.
We'll take off your shoes.
I'll take the right foot. And I'll take the left foot. Lie back. That's it.
Rest your head.
Don't worry.
It's for the best.
Thank you.
Just think of all those people you'll be helping.
You won't feel a thing. Anesthesia?
I'm not alone! Set me free!
Sensational!
Now, Neil Fox, just go to that special place in your mind where you feel no pain.
It's the place where all the old chart countdowns live.
And just give us the top 10 from Christmas 1995.
Gentlemen, thank you. That's a classic. So, 10, Beatles, Free as a Bird, Eternal, I Am Blessed, number 9. 8, Robson and Jerome, double A-side, I Believe, Up on the Roof. 7, The Mighty Oasis, Wonderwall. 6, Coolio, Gangsta's Paradise. 5, Everything But the Girl, Missing. 4, Bjork, Oh So Quiet. 3, The Bloody Annoying, Mike Flowers Pops and his version of Wonderwall. 2, Father and Son, Boyzone, and he gets to number 1 before the death, Earthshock, Michael Jackson!
Let's see what you got. There's got to be something in here.
It's diseased. Oh, a couple of quid on the internet though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Anything else in there?
Yeah, no. Might get his intestines.
Try and get his liver. Might be worth something.
And now, with the contents of my stomach rising gently...